it's pretty unlike me to talk about what I like to refer to as trend games. You know, the ones that blow up and dominate YouTube for a few months before disappearing into the ether as if they never existed. It's a cheap way to get views, and you all know I have no interest in doing that. Still, after a friend of mine told me that one of my all-time favorite Game Boy titles, Yawn Dairy Simulator, has apparently really struck a nerve with the young folks, well, I just had to make this video. Admittedly, I do find it pretty weird that many of the most popular videos on this game feature this bizarre misspelling and seem to imply that the game features anime girls. I'm guessing this is some kind of inside joke, so I'll just accept it, and hopefully this thumbnail will satisfy the masses. For those of you who don't know, Yawn Dairy Simulator, like its companion game, Ordinary Block of Cheese Simulator, was a Game Boy title released in 1993 by Ushi Software. The game was part of an effort at the time to promote local dairy farmers in rural Japan. The gameplay is quite simple, and as is expected from all good games, is an extremely slow-paced Space Invaders-inspired shooter. As the cow, you have the ability to yawn, thereby sending your Z's up into the sky, possibly killing the constantly respawning alien lifeform that stalks your farm. Now, this is by no means required, as the alien poses no real threat, and the only incentive to actively attack it is to make your cow happier, which is represented by a heart that changes color the more aliens you kill. In reality, it's equally valid to play the game without ever once killing the alien, simply walking across the single-screen farm background, occasionally letting loose a well-earned yawn. It's incredibly relaxing, and honestly, it's one of the best parts about YDS, allowing the player to approach the game however they see fit. Thankfully, the game features no music, and only a few sound effects, which is a relief to me as such things are pretty frivolous anyway, and it would honestly ruin the simulation element of the game. After all, there's nothing a cow hates more than music, aside from the aliens, of course. Also, getting rid of all that extra fat allowed for them to add a turbo mode. Simply hold down B while pressing start on the title screen, and wow, now this is what I am talking about. Not dissimilar from Street Fighter II's turbo varieties, this does really change up the way you play, and brings a welcome intensity perfect for YDS veterans. That being said, there are quite a few features that seem almost criminal in their omission. In particular, the lack of skill and dialogue trees, no class system, the inability to play as a beaver, and of course, oranges. Still, I love Yawn Dairy Simulator, and I'm really happy to see a new young generation of gamers embrace it the same way I did. As such, I'm leaving a link to a ROM download in the description below so that you can all try it out yourself. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you all next time.